and welcome to Doctor's Choice, where our group of doctors help you look your best. Finding the right skincare for your skin is always difficult. Different brands introducing new products every day, it is easy to become confused at what to use. This is why we are here to help you. We analyze each ingredient in a skincare product to know if it is suitable for you or not. If you are interested in such type of content, please click on the like and subscribe button and the bell notification so we can keep you updated. Today's review is on Cetaphil Moisturizing Lotion. This was actually requested by a viewer, and several others have requested reviews on moisturizing lotions. So this is one of them. Let us not waste your precious time and get right into the video. Cetaphil Moisturizing Lotion has become one of the most favorite moisturizers with a lot of people. We took a look at the ingredients and we saw that it contains a lot of moisturizing ingredients that are great for the skin. It contains ingredients like glycerin, hydrogenated polyisobutene, persil oil, dimethicone and panthenol. So all of these are relatively safe ingredients which work well on most skin types. Also, they have used water as a solvent instead of alcohols, which many products use. This is great because it reduces the chances of skin irritation. It is also free from fragrances, making it gentle and an excellent choice for sensitive skin people. It is also non-comedogenic. It means that it will not clog the pores. So people with acne-prone skin can use this. We always tell, whenever you are selecting a product, please select one which is non-comedogenic, if especially your skin is acne prone. It is available separately for dry skin and all skin types. The price, it is priced at ₹410 for 100ml. It is easily available online and offline and in several online shopping sites. The packaging is travel friendly, so it is convenient for you to toss in your bag during travel. It can tend to give some shine on application, so it might appear a bit oily to those who doesn't like the dewy look. The lotion does not contain any sun protection or SPF, so do not forget to wear a sunscreen if you're using it in the daytime. But you can use it as a night cream and it works great as a night cream. The brand has several claims about the lotion. So let's see what the product has claimed. They have told that it is specifically formulated to hydrate sensitive or dry skin. It is recommended to rehydrate damaged skin associated with common skin conditions and following dermatological treatments. It is clinically proven to bind water to skin and prevent moisture loss. It has quick absorption and long lasting. It helps maintain skin's natural protective barrier. It provides an immediate soothing and softening effect, and it is fragrance-free and lanolin-free formulation. It has a high tolerance and it is available as different products for dry skin, sensitive skin and also for all skin types. It is non-comedogenic also. So coming to what we think about it or what our final verdict is, after all the products we have reviewed, this does seem to be a really good product that stands true for most of its claims. So if you do want to try it, go on. Once pharmaceutical companies start understanding that people are becoming more aware of the ingredients, they will start making products with safer ingredients. There are several safe ways to get wonderful skin. This channel has several safe and honest tips and reviews. Do check them out. Take care of your beautiful self and thank you so much for watching.